Just something I'd like to add to that. As you guys know, in the new building, we actually have a few different subcontractors. So we have the electricians over there, and they're kind of working on several different things over the time. And one of the things that they've even noticed, they're like, you know, you guys really like to change things a lot. They're like, you know, this week we were doing this, and next week we're doing that, and then we go back and we find something that's not right, and we change it again. And they're not used to that. And, you know, it seems like things are somewhat unorganized, but a lot of it is we're trying something, we don't like it, and we're going to go back and change it. So it's just kind of the same thing. We want to go ahead and move forward and try stuff, and then if it's not right, we'll go back and change it, and we'll make it right again. And if it's still not right, we'll just go back and change it again. We just that continuous improvement thing, okay?